Hi everyone. My name is Antonia, and I'm so excited to be part of the SweetWater Festival this year. This is my 11th year playing the cello, and I've been fortunate enough to play in all sorts of different settings, from orchestras, to chamber ensembles, to pit band, even on stage on TV. Today, I will be performing a piece called Giulio by Mark Summer. It's a contemporary cello piece, which uses a lot of interesting techniques, such as left-hand pizzicato, strumming, and slapping the fingerboard. I really enjoy this piece because not only is it fun and catchy, with a lot of interesting syncopated rhythms, it also shows how versatile of an instrument the cello is, and it can be used in many different styles, not just classical music. Enjoy!